Nice to meet you. My name is Annelina, and welcome to my adventures.
This is my complete travel plan, but in this video, we are going to stay in Reise und Campingmesse in Essen.
Welcome to the Reise und Campingmesse in Essen, Germany. And yes, that is exactly how my camping life looks like.
This campervan package is built on 6.8-meter Volkswagen Crafter and it comes with a price of 85,000 euros. The company representative explained that 25,000 of that price consists of the interior part of the campervan, which are the devices, furnishings and, for example, beds and cabinets of the campervan build. This basic build does not contain any lithium batteries. It has the old lead-acid batteries. And it has 174 watts of solar power on the roof. This camper van is built on 6-meter long MAN, which is basically Volkswagen Crafter. This one costs 100,000 euros. The skylight seems to be Dometic Mini Heki, and the coffee maker looks like 230 volts model. Near the side door, I can see a refrigerator and induction cooktop. Apparently, this one is missing a ventilation fan. The overhead bin lockers provide storage space, and there is a regular double bed in the rear of the van.
Always check the toilets. This one is a cutie. It's a little bit narrow, but I'm sure does its job.
Here's the same motorhome from different angle. The weight for the 6-meter long build is 2.8 tons, which gives it a payload of 700 kilograms. These popular soft roof Volkswagen Californias seem to cost around 65,000 to 70,000 euros. That price includes the regular setup, for example, a very compact and handy campervan kitchen located in the rear of the vehicle.
Another very beautiful camper build.
This is a self-made conversion made to 2011 Mercedes Sprinter. I'm truly thankful to all these lovely people I met during the fair and who I had discussion with. I find it very fascinating and fun to exchange information regarding building styles and other decisions one needs to do during the campervan conversion. The personal touches and little details, such as the scratching pole for a cat, make this camper van a unique and very adorable. Let's go back to the professionally built camper vans, which are for sale. This 6-meter long, 4-wheel drive, Ford Transit-based campervan package costs around 100,000 euros. At least if I understood the company representative correctly. Four persons can sleep here comfortably thanks to the bed lift mechanism. The campervan is built in Spain, and I would have liked to ask a bit more about the insulation they use. This model seems to have three windows and one skylight. According to the brochure, the battery capacity is 95 ampere hours, but I do not know if it's lead acid batteries or lithium batteries. The washroom is quite spacious with a chemical toilet. And the kitchen uses regular gas for cooking.
Oh, how pretty! I like this car a lot. It is very beautiful in its unique way. I would personally never dare put these strong patterns in our camper van, but here it fits very, very well. Very nice work. And the price of this vehicle seems to be 98,000 euros.
With my quick reviews, I got the feeling that this one provides the best cost-quality ratio. It is a 6-meter long Peugeot Boxer-based camper van build with a price tag of 85,000 euros. I especially like the soft roof, the simplicity of the layout, and this one contains some of the same components that we used in our camper van conversion. Unfortunately, it lacks the washroom. Nevertheless, it has spaces for 4 persons and it costs only 85,000 euros. I had energy to step in one more exhibition. This company provides only the van conversion, so you need to bring the base van to them. This conversion that you see in the video costs around 30,000 euros. It contains induction cooktop and 300 watts of solar power on the roof, if I remember correctly. And the washroom is also very nice.
This is a funny box. You can place it on top of your vehicle, on the roof, expand it, and then you can sleep in it. Of everything that I have found here, this is definitely my favorite.
Thank you, the city of Steinhagen. I'm so happy to land and park here for the night. After a long day in the fairs and driving 2 hours in Autobahn with all the staus. Finally, I can get some sleep.